Every year, 8 million tons of plastic end up in our oceans, causing the deaths of more than a million seabirds and 100,000 marine mammals. To save them, we start by realizing that every plastic litter we leave on the beach goes out to sea. Our coasts are our last line of protection, and we need to keep them clean in order to give sea life a chance to live. As we live and play on nature's magnificent expanse, paddling across its calm waters filled with glee, we keep our coasts clean so we can taste the ocean, enjoy the sea. By cleaning our beach, we at George's hope to begin a cycle that protects our world in our own way. George's began life by the coast and celebrate its charm each day. Everyone who comes never leave without a smile. This is where strangers become friends. Where copious servings of delectable fare can be enjoyed freely in the company of loved ones. With every bite of meat, every morsel of seafood, every laughter or cheer or carefree glance, we remember why George's is the place to be.